everybody tried to harmonize together, living for each other forever.
All right, what's up, everybody on Twitch? I am live. It's been a minute. You know, we did a little bit of before 76. I did it a while ago, about a year ago, and I downloaded the video, and I never actually uploaded it to YouTube. So honestly, right now, I'm just trying to share that I'm live on Twitch right now because, like, I don't know why I can't do it from.
Observe nature, and the songs will flow.
How long it's been. I forgot how to share my notification that I'm on. Let me... Sorry, guys. I don't have the face cam on. Like, I'm getting ready to move all the stuff and downstairs here in a few weeks. And I'm going to be playing more on Twitch on my days when I work. I feel like I get to game better on my days off. So I'm going to do that still live on YouTube. But as of right now... I'm gonna start picking this up. It's August 5th, so everybody knows. I'm just kind of, I guess, you have no idea what I'm doing. We're gonna jam. While I try to figure this out. Alright, guys, enjoy. I do want to put the face cam back on. I'm going to get more full swing into on Twitch. And I think I found a nice balance. I think, and I'm going to mull this over with you guys. But I feel like on my days off, if I'm not spending time with family, I'm going to be streaming. So I am going to have really early morning streams. We'll do those live on YouTube still, but Twitch is going to be something on my day off, because I'm going to play Fallout 76. If you guys are here to watch an idiot that's played some Fallouts, but never a multiplayer, not really good at it, yeah, come, we're going to do it. You know, we're doing the main storyline right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. Nope. Let's go ahead and eat. Am I hungry? I am somewhat. Ouch, sounds delicious. Eat that Deathclaw steak just because it gives us a buff for a while. Soot flower. I'll drink some tea, man. Some tomato juice? Or what is it? Tato juice? Whatever it is. You guys know what it is. Let me go back to the. You know, that's fine. Let's sit right here. What I'm doing. Alright. The other day, man, I was playing and walked around the corner, Deathclaw. I was like, sick. That's awesome. That's how I want to enjoy my day. Deathclaw. Take the snub nose. Oh, I'll take the meat. Oh, and the wood. Need the wood. Get out of the way. Scavenging, if you guys like. I'm still trying to do the main story, that's my main objective, but I'm like definitely loving the build. I don't love this area. I need a flat place area. I need to find a good area. To build my home. I don't like where it's at. I did it out of necessity because that's where we stopped. Mad dog. There's one. I do want to go investigate this trailer over here that we did the other day. And since it's the beginning of the stream, why the fuck not? Leave me a like, you know, on Twitch, whatever they do. Appreciate you guys coming hanging out. Unabruptly changed music. This startles me. When I fought the Grafton Monster, I ran and hid. You guys check out the last video, whenever it's going to be coming out. Might be coming out soon. I do feel like I'm going to be playing this on my when I work, on the days that I work. And then, like I said, on the days when I'm off, I'm going to stream on YouTube live. So check that out. And this all goes on YouTube after a while anyways. It just has to wait. But I am doing 76 because I've been wanting to play Fallout. And I think I'm getting tired of doing the other ones over and over and again. And, like, I'm still going to play 3 because I haven't played 3 in a long time. I might be done with New Vegas for a while. And if I keep having issues with 4 on my PC, I'll just keep playing this. I mean, I could download it. I don't know. I'm just going to play it on this. I'm not going to download it on my... Here. Died. These literary rods suck. That I missed after all the other ones. That too. What am I getting radiation from? I run it. Quasi terminal. How does that work? There's music. YouTube's gonna hate that. Okay. Alright. You gotta go up. What am I getting radiation from? Is there water on the ground? I don't know. This game is weird sometimes.
Hope you got my message and my hint was clear enough to help you find this holotape. I'm leaving the cabin. These Brotherhood of Steel guys haven't found out where I live yet, but they might. I'm going to hide out in the place where we had our first date. Come and meet me there when you can. I've locked out my environmental monitoring program with a password, and I'd like you to have it. After everything the Brotherhood has put us through, there's no way in hell they're getting my research. I hope you can find me soon. Until then, be safe. Until then. And I love you. I should have told you much sooner. In person.
So, learn Carrie. Where's her location? Amy's eternal password. Well, what the hell is it? Get up this. You tell me I can't jump in the back of a truck. I can jump up here. Got radiation boxes. Like, literally, how do you get up here? Like, you have to go through inside here, but how do I get, how do I open that? Where does it want me to go? That's where Amy's password's at. Okay, look, we're going here first. Back to the main road. Nah. I mean, might as well since we're right here next to the house. Delicious. Ice cold, water down.
Mountain Dew.
Ugh. The mouse is up there. Aw, dude. Somebody else's house? Fucking is, bro. You had a prime spot. I was trying to go here, but there's already a guy here. Ow! What happened? Aw, dude, look at his turrets. What are these? Enclave machine gun turret. They looks. Hey, dude, is this yours? The smallest scratch turned into a serious infection. Hey,
I'm
what's up, yo? Pink cat, bro. Thank you. Well, four caps, so yeah. Woo! Good time. Thanks, man. I love gambling in games. Oh, dude, can I take one? I'll take two. I'll put one back. I didn't mean to take two. I can't put it back. I'm so sorry. Oh, dude. Oh, I need a drink too. That's good. Cotton mouth a little bit. You know what I'm saying, guys? Get some meat. Yeah, let's see what you got, man. Oh, dude. Quad-sided Gatling laser. Gatling gun. It's pretty cool. I don't have that. I don't have enough. I mean, I could buy one, but that'd be 50. Astonishing Tales, Stealth Boys, Gunpowder. Rory's Holotape. Why is that so... Ashtray. I'd like to be able to buy stuff, but I don't know what I would get. Footlocker? I mean... Yeah, I guess. Which is dumb, because I'll probably just find it. Like, that's why he's selling them, because he's got that. Ultralight, marine, armor, limbs. I'll take one chest. I'll take one of those. I probably still need to buy two, because I still have to learn these, right? Can I sell this back to you, dude? Thanks, man. Need more popcorn?
Remember to scatter your supplies from that hospital on the next trip.
Oh, dude, can I? If you're gonna help me out, man, I'm gonna appreciate it, dog. What else you got? My stash box. Scrap box. Oh, dude. Responder's workbench. Dude. Turn it back on. Yeah, we'll turn that shit on. Pretty cool, man. Guys got a nice setup. I would like to use a stove.
Wonder if I can find any flavor vitamins for the kids. And certain nations.
Kitty!
Stuff's gonna go bad. Can't even use the fireplace. Can I cook from that? I can't. Like a guest room?
Ad Victoria.
I don't know what it did. Button do. What did that do? It just violated me. I want this. Aw, oh, dude, look at me spin a Rooney that shit. Meat out first. Got any other soups or anything? I like cooking the meat. I mean, like, obviously, because you still have to, like, drink, the soups are just better. You know, because it gives you food and water. But it's just, like, it's nice to have real food. You know what I mean? Not living off carrot soup or whatever. I'm a water, don't I? I want that. That's so cool. I hate this person now. Helping you guys out. Look, we're back. I don't have anything set up. I just dropped it here and it's on the side of a hill and I hate it. The dude, I already cooked everything, so I don't even need to do anything over there. Like, shit's glowing. Thank you for your food. We're at the high ground. Oh. Right here. I know I started it. There you go. Looks like the ammo. None of the houses even go into it. Random account. And startled me. Dang, yo. Dude just started picking people off. He's like, no, don't. He's like, what? They're evil people, right? No, they're normal. We'll cut through the side, we'll go down the main. I gotta listen to other things. He wanted me to do more and more. Player. Maybe the main street wasn't the greatest idea, but, you know, we knocked. They haven't really found us yet. Thank you. Somebody knows something. Just can't figure out what they know. Fire! Everybody. Got all the ammo, I think. Can I pass her? Don't think so. Pick the hunting rifles. I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to the end of that. What's up, yo? A 10 mil pistol as soon as we get something a little bit better. Switch her out, but right now that's all we got. I want to explore around before. Is that car gonna blow up too? I did something. Cause like I wanna go up there. laser rifle sounds fun. Well, you know what? That's lame. Let's go to... out of ammo. Alright guys, my controller died. Let's do this one for a minute. Plus, it's like a sniper rifle cannon. I don't think I need 45. Sit here and cook some meat. Good eating, fellas. Dude, God, well, we are a little parched. What is the lowest? You know what? And then we'll eat some food. I'll eat some soup. Whoa, what up, level 23? Calm the hell down. You're running through here like you're on the place. Definitely not for close range. Aw, dude. Dead people everywhere. I mean, some of it's my fault, not all of it. I wonder what the respawn rate is. And like, don't get me wrong, that was fun playing with somebody else, kind of helped me back them up, you know? Because there's some issues there, you know? Wasn't having a great time. Kicking my ass, okay? I admit it. It was nice to have backup, but then it's just like, well, they plundered everything. So now I don't know, you know, if there's holotapes or messages or whatever. Oh, I voted. Really need 10 mil. I always get the clipboards just because. Hand scanner? Definitely take that tag. Aw, man. Skeletons. Already back. Like I felt it. Ah. Oops. That scared the fuck out of me. Sorry guys, I'm just concentrating, you know? Really, truly, like, in there. Like, I'm playing the game, just, you know, trying. It's hard to be entertaining because I don't know. Don't know. What's that sound? Does that sound like gunfire to you? Nah. Who's died? Really good for now. Watch where I'm going. Should you, though? I'm saying no. There's gonna be a trap on the outside, right? That's what I'm saying. Just slap it. This gun is like not super far away, but far enough, deadly. There is a way down there. That's cool. All the junk too. Yeah, man, like I said, I never say no to a free energy cell or whatever, ammo. It's like, I can always get rid of it. I could use it. Like, I use a lot of the 10 mil. Now I gotta restock, so. Automatic laser pistol, it might be for a little bit. But I didn't bring a whole bunch of cells with me, so there's that. where like you can see into some of them, but you can't get into all of them. Should have jumped off the other way, it would have been smarter. I think I'm done with that. Might as well cook before it goes bad. Just XP, baby. Alright, let's go inside before we trigger more. Gotta like slide in there.
Lively. Oh. Well now, what do we have here? Are you another ghost? I cannot bring you the peace you require, spirit. Leave me be. Must we, spirit? Oh, so be it. Welcome to Duncan and Duncan's, Appalachia's premier robotics dealer. I am Skinner. How may I help you, alleged member of the living? Assaultrons are military-grade hardware, my professed liveling. As such, all of our machines have already been spoken for. Outstanding deal with the United States military just waiting for pickup. You understand. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot. The price of such a machine, even before its noted uptick in demand, was in millions of dollars. Bottle caps? Actual trash? Then it's likely safe to presume the amount you'd need to offer is in the mid-10 figures. Is that so? Mr. Duncan are so very risk-averse. Fine. Here, you may collect it upstairs. Fool. Not for purchase, no. The mint condition Protectron and handy bodies we have on the premises have been spoken for. And our resupplier is already desperately late with our latest shipment. I do hope you understand. By all means. I do hope the new machine is serving you well. We pride ourselves on our dedication to quality.
Done it this time, Jonathan. This numeric obsession of yours will be our ruin. You've reminded me multiple times it's the only house in the city with that number. But leveraging our only... You what? Oh, don't be a... Fine. Skinner!
Yes, Mr. Duncan.
My brother refuses to continue our discussion without his evening tea. because he is a petulant child. Do fetch him some so we can be done with this.
Mr. Duncan, I hardly mean to be rude, but where exactly would you like me to bring this tea?
To my brother, you imbecile.
Your brother? At the cemetery?
What on earth are you talking about? Go downstairs, make his tea, and bring it to the desk directly in front of you where he is seated!
Sir, there's no one there.
Well, you don't see him?
No, sir.
Well, that simply won't do. Skinner, fetch my toolkit. You're clearly malfunctioning.
Very well, sir. I heard some screaming outside the window. Do the ghosts live in the outside world as well now? Entrance into the showroom is for customers only. If I encounter any damage in those showrooms, you should expect a bill.
Still hear the screams. Did you hear that?
Just about time to eat.
I'm gonna strike it big, baby.
Thank you.
know, the world's kind of amazing. If you stop and take a look.
Wait a whole nother hour for that fever heat. That's good. first. Go find some other spot. This place up is hard work. Enough. You miss what you look like. Ah, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
I bet I could write a whole story about you without you saying a word. And take a deep breath. It'll all be okay.
Drop that for a little bit. And those.
Join a band, you know?
closer. We were up here. We did this. This. Oh boy. So we're gonna call that a day. It's been about an hour. I'm glad you guys could meet up. He's live on Twitch.
This place has a lot of potential.